Alright, we're doing today's break. It's December 16th, and it's the 10 box football mix. First one we're going to do is 2015 Prestige. Make sure I hit record. Yep. Straighten up my trash box.
$30 for
Byron
Jones,
so
take it.
No, this one I get done. I'll look it up and I'll see what we should get. Whoa, sliding. I think I'll call it redemption, boy. I'll have my phone. Here we go on this. Looked into my trash box. Alright, the way I do these, I skip the base cards and stop on the inserts and the hits. And when I get your cards, if I overlook a short print, just go back through them. But football, I usually catch those. Baseball's the ones you can't catch. A Bryce Petty short print. Mm-hmm. And a David Cobb.
That Greg Olson base you pulled right there, Tyler got the print and plate of it out of retail.
Well, here we go, we're turning them every which way. Another short print, Mari Cooper. And a Mike Davis 49ers. Mixing burger. I can't remember if I had him on my fancy, but if I did, I had him on the bench and he done like 2 touchdowns, 100 and some yards. Devontae Parker and his turnbackers.
It's not an autograph.
Uh-huh.
It's a silver thing. Prestigious picks.
Well, Curtis Harris Payne.
That's an autograph. That's mine. Dang it.
Tricked you, didn't I?
Dang it. I wouldn't have been happy with Jamie.
Why? He'd be good.
He sucks.
You just think everybody's going to be the first thing after going.
He's going to be the next thing, David Clowney.
No.
And he's a running back.
No. Leonard Williams, Jets, and a Jesse James.
He offered 35. I'm gonna take it.
No, wait.
It's not worth any more than the rest of his stuff, ain't.
Wait just a minute. Let me look it up. Just wait. Cordell Patterson and Winston rookie card.
Jameis.
No die cut, it's one broke. Muhammad Wilkerson, Jets. And Eric Armstead.
Why's he handing the ball off? He's a lineman.
Not now, man. He looked like a quarterback.
Uh-huh. He's a disappointment.
He's probably doing a reverse.
One rookie patch to a box.
I wish they turned me the same way. Jordy Nelson.
There's an autograph.
No. It'd be nice for that. I'm good. Carlos Williams for the Bills. That's a good card. And Trey Flowers. I believe he'll be all right this one here. This one's awful thick. Let's wait on that pack. It may not be nothing. It's awful thick. But if it's a patch, I mean, an autograph patch, what you want?
They don't make it.
Well, you don't want that.
B101. Super rare. Gentlemen.
T.Y. Hilton. And Rashad Green.
He's pretty good.
Ty Montgomery short print. And a Bud Dupree. JJ. And a Byron Jones. What you just got out of Carl. Cowboys. Is that the one he's offering you $35 for?
Mm-hmm.
No, another Cowboy.
Why
is wait a minute? I thought you were talking about that quarterback in Canada. Kevin White. Vince Maley. Got three of him lifetime. No, he said he made a lot of him. That's what that other guy said.
I've got two of his myself.
He said he's the tallest boy of this year.
Mm-hmm.
It turns out to be good. That'd be alright. So you.
Yeah.
Back 2000, Tom Brady, you got him all the time. Nobody can get him. Mario Alford for the Bengals.
Autograph. Should have one short printed autograph and a patch left. Numbered to 100 usually.
Todd Gurley had been a good autograph.
Devin Funch has been good.
Yeah, for you. Good sort of these, that'd be better for all of us. We get the cards mailed out. Joe Namath. And a Shea Ray. Shane Mannon and Philip Dorsett. That's that thick pack there. Oh, that nest too. Well, there's the two thick ones. Not that thick, sure. We might put two together. Peyton Manning. Emmitt Smith. And Devin Smith. Luke Kuechly. Winston. Big Board. And DeForest Daniels. Thank you.
No.
Robert Griffin. Mike Davis short print. And a brass pig. I seen something shiny. Andrew Luck. You don't hear the autograph?
Oh, no.
You don't think it is?
That is.
No, it ain't.
That's not. That's a shiny card.
Nelson Algora. Al Gore. Anton Goodley. Doyle Green Beckham. And Trey McBride, 2 for Tennessee. Eric Carr.
Okay.
I hope not. Undrafted.
So it is.
Yep. Bryce Bennett, Colts. And a Stephen Diggs. Stick to it. Well, ain't all big toys now. Well, ain't one of them jersey though, are we? We got three. Carlos Williams has been the best, ain't it?
Mm-hmm.
Well, if it is, that's been a bad dud box. We started out bad on that other one too. That turned out good. Rob Gronkowski and a Josh Robinson. Well, Curtis Artis Payne, that tricked me. I thought that was a decoy.
Cameron Artis.
Extra point goal. Well, it was the decoy, but it still tricked me again.
Number?
Yeah, number 50.
Hmm.
Extra points.
Hmm.
Number 23. And a Mariota. And a Randy Gregory. Thank you for pouring backer juice on me.
That's gonna be patch.
I know, I think. Well, this one is, I looked at.
Did you?
Yeah, and it's got a clear card in there too.
Hmm.
Martavis Bryant. Brandon Marshall, number to 100.
Hmm.
And a Kevin White.
Kevin Black.
Stephen Anthony. Nice pack. And this is up the pack, isn't it?
If it ain't a Winston or Mariota, it's been a dub box.
Well, it's a running back, and it's J.A. J.J.
Javarius Allen for the...
Shanique Golson. And a Raven. Buck Allen.
Two cut.
Yep. Well, I can make it three. Get your knife stick in there and pull it out. Eric Kendricks. Well, I'll lay that off that.
What a box.
That's one of my two picks. Wouldn't it been?
Yeah. Well, that one I got earlier wasn't as bad as I thought it was, apparently.
Oh, let's open the chrome ones. How many chrome we got?
Two.
Right, can do the 14s.
Minis.
Yeah.
I do not like. Nobody likes mini chromes on eBay.
Why did you get $50 out of one?
Huh?
Why did you get
$50? That was a normal one.
That wasn't.
Yeah, it was a normal chrome. It's a rookie number to 50.
I think you're wrong on that deal, too. They're worth more than the regulars. They're all shorter prints.
They're shorter prints. They're not worth more.
Yes, they are.
That's weird.
They're better to open than the regular chrome, too. You get more number calls out of them. They put better stuff in the mini than they did the regular.
Hmm.
They didn't make as many of them. Get a pack like that. It's not get to offer that first pack.
Mm-hmm. That bad thing about chrome, you never know.
Blake Bortles.
I got that same card at home.
Well, you open six boxes, here you are. Jeremy Hill. Another Blake Bortles. Pierre Garçon refractor. Short in that pack. Just going crazy man. Julian Thomas. Derek Carr. Kelvin Benjamin. Tavon Austin. Autograph.
It turned blue.
I don't know. I just seen he's turned backwards. It could have been a numbered card, but. Quit doing it. I'm going to cut you a little razor. Doing mini cards for baseball. A refractor, Jace Amaro.
Amaro.
A Teddy Bridgewater. We ain't pull nothing, old number card or anything. Oh! That wasn't an autograph over here. A Derek Carr pink refractor.
75.
Yep.
Sick.
Yeah, I know somebody's gonna be sick.
That's a good card. That's a heck of a card.
Randy probably just kicked his computer. When he watches, he won't watch it and gets off work, but he will.
Go ahead and open that other now. That's what that backwards card was.
So he bid on it, and then he got out bid. He bid like 35 on the Ravens, he said. And he said he was out bid. Drew Brees, number 8 of 50, Fantasy Focus. Well, here's a numbered card, Justin Tuck. Raiders.
Camo effect.
Numbered to 99. We are 2 for the Raiders. One look at this other one I laid out. Is Michael Sam. That wasn't worth laying out. And it wasn't even a rookie card. They turned it backwards.
That is a heck of a box. That card is a good card.
Yeah.
Great card.
You just got through a saying in my way. I like him in chrome.
This pink refractor and regular chrome been worth more.
No. And it's numbered lower.
Oh, boy.
Nice pack. And it is number 102, Cordell Patterson.
Okay.
Now for a 13. Let's just keep on with the curl, I guess. 13 Chrome.
That car's $100 card.
Amazing box, you don't want you think that box.
I don't know. I got a Martavis Bryant thing. The last box mini chrome you opened was a Benjamin.
No, open Taj Boyd. 101.
Yeah, but Benjamin was auto, wasn't
it? I don't remember. I just remember that 101 was in there. Hmm. You got it. 13 chrome. First one is a black refractor Peyton Manning.
$2.99.
Yep, nice card. And Jay Cutler. I'll save it.
Auto.
Manti Te'o. Cordell. Cornelius Cordelia. Carradine. Ray Rice. Marcus Wheaton. CJ Spiller. Russell Wilson. You're getting plenty of good refractors. Thank you. Doug Martin. Hadn't had two Tyler Hefford inserts. Look. Santonio Holmes. Tom Brady.
Tom Brady.
They've been playing good fire factors.
Get one of them in a box.
It's not numbered. Deion Jordan. Nile Davis. Peyton Manning. Mike Wallace. Hopkins rookie. Stacey Smith. EJ Manuel. Deshaun Jackson.
What's the number?
Oh, yeah, 260. My pink. Alex Smith. 399. And so never 399.75.
Also, you're different.
Clay Matthews. Zach Dicey.
Dicey. Dessert. One of them in the box.
Stephen Taylor. I throw Daddy Lacy. The meanie, he stuck to it.
Best box out of the case. Lacy blew away. Is it good?
Tom Brady. Matthew Stafford. Refractor. Andre Emmett.
Get baby on.
Denard Robinson and Cordell Patterson. Alright, here's our graph. Refractor. Le'Veon Bell, not. Because he's a Raider. Tyler Wilson. So we got two Raider quarterbacks. Our draft from Chrome.
But you said that Lacy was the best box.
It is numbered 66 of 150.
I got the manual and the Lacy blue waves out of that case.
Let me get my open out of it. Anyway.
I don't know.
Let's see. Our 14s, 13s, 14, 14, 14, 15, 15, 15. All right, we open 115. All right. Well, I do have 4, 4, and 4. I mean, 4, 4, and 2, didn't I? I forget how I had it set up. Yeah, I guess I did, didn't I? Top Spire. You're gonna start throwing my trash in the box here. Well, here, ain't it? Hold it on. I'll throw you. Oh, man. Put it down here. And I'm gonna throw them over here and you catch one. A purple of Jordan Matthews, and nobody can't see. Number to 499, and a Jimmy Graham. I can move the trash box and kill the camera. And don't start typing. And don't lose that scrap. A Troy Aikman and a Tony Romo. I killed the camera again. A Luke Kuechly. A pink Arian Foster, number to 499.
Did you quit?
Well, I thought you'd catch him. Steve Young. Demaryius Thomas. Pink CJ Spiller, number 499. Julio Jones. Brandon Cooks. Monte Ball, Johnny Manziel.
Monte has bottles.
Isaiah Crowell, Clowney, Mike Evans.
You got one of your kit.
Yeah, I'd rather them last. Well, go for last.
Yeah.
I said, like, you got that a while ago, and you had like 20 packs to go.
Mm-hmm.
Jay Cutler and David Fells back to back. And Russell Wills. Kelvin Benjamin, Sammy Watkins, and Emmitt Smith. And I stacked him two rolls up and didn't get a hit out of neither one of them. Here. AJ McCarron, autographed patch.
Pretty good right now. What you calling with there?
The Bengals.
Go out in redemption. Time you get that card back, you'll be playing again.
Well, I know who got it. I know what he'll do with it, too. He'll list it.
Jacob?
No. Hold on, FedEx. I gotta unlock the door.
Got me locked up, bro. Yeah, you have can mark
tag. Alright.
I just stopped getting late more, man.
Okay.
I left that other stuff on.
That's fine. I'll scan them.
Thank
you, bud.
Alright.
Now, where'd I lay the cards? Okay, right here. Refix the camera. That truck stay there. Gives us some shade, don't it? Devontae Freeman. Derek Carr. DeMarco Murray, I mean. I thought it was Emmitt Smith. And Dez Bryant. Anthony Barr. This box will have three in it. It is Logan Thomas for the Cardinals. Ha-ha, Clinton Dix for the Packers.
Ha-ha, LOL.
One to go. Well, they do put extras in these sometimes. Odell Beckham, Terrence West, Cam Newton,
the Hooten,
Refractor,
the Hooten to Putin,
Harry Jersey. Clowny. Jeremy Hill. Ice pack. Why are you eating this wrapper? Derek Carr. What do we got? There's a 14, a 14, and a 13, and a 15, and a 15, and a 15. And we just
platinum.
Yep. We just opened 14. Let's do the 13 time. This will be a good card, one of these, huh? They got good stuff in them. You just get the right box. I think you're supposed to get a booklet one to a case. And I just opened up a fresh case. I wish you quit eating that plastic. Okay, on the camera again. Reggie Bush. Jimmy Graham. The guy autographs of that picture on it, and then see it too, so I'm gonna pull one of them. DeAndre Hopkins. Get that. D. Milner, number 250. And here's the autographed jersey. Steve Johnson, number 200. That's not a rookie card. It's a veteran. Buffalo Bills. But he's not on the Buffalo Bills now. You wouldn't look off. Doug Martin. And Calvin Johnson. And Joseph Randall. Squad jersey. Marcus Lattimore duel, number 165. We always get him. Quit doing that. You want to see the autograph?
Mm-hmm.
I don't. It was lazy. You want to see the booklet card? Oh, it's just a patch. Book. Michael Crabtree. Stephen Ridley. Reggie Wayne. Corey Smith, Monte Ball, Marcus Wheaton. This one is the jersey patch. Quick Blunton. Up together.
Pretty.
Manti Te'o quad number 725. Hmm. Patch. I don't thought it was.
Cool card.
I thought it was going to be one of them little bitty jerseys.
Pretty card.
For the autograph. Jonathan Franklin, number 250, Packers. Platinum. Or something, first pack. It's bent. That's just one of them big cards. No, it wasn't either. Another packer. Jared Abradias. Don't spill that. Where are you going? Don't pour it in that. Cody Latimer, Odell Beckham refractor. Cam Newton autograph. Sean Lee blue. John Brown. Jeremy Hill. Ha ha, Clinton Dix. X Fracture. Dry Archer, numbered 123 of 150. Devontae Freeman, X Fractor. Julio Jones. Terrence West, Black Refractor. Johnny Manziel, Refractor. Garoppolo, X-Fractor. Aaron Rodgers. Nothing in his pack. Oh, I know why. It's going to be the redemption. Yep, the redemption. Yeah, like it can get all them thick cards in there and then the one autograph pack for redemption. Like somebody couldn't tell it if you squeezed them. But now they didn't put a thick card in there. They just put the redemption. Stupid. All of them thick, then put one thin pack in the whole box. Mike Evans, X-Fractor. Unplug it. Clowny. You know what they did? They put one thin pack in the whole box with redemption. Like you couldn't tell. You want ready? Here.
Go ahead.
Alright. See? Put four cards in the pack. I mean, see? Four cards in the pack. No thick one. Like you couldn't tell that wasn't going to be the redemption for the autograph patch. Brian Hartline. autographed veteran patch. Refractor. Look him up.
He plays for the Dolphins.
Who did he play for in 2014?
The Dolphins.
Okay.
Did you get three things out of there?
No, we got four.
You only got three.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah, three on there. You could throw these racks over there. Check my messages here a minute. Who'd you say play for Dolphins? Somebody I want to buy a team. A little late. Old race car. I'm tired of my horse. Mm-hmm. 2014 Supreme. Then we'll do the 15s. Looking for a redemption lane on top like it. One buck. Oh, it's a big thick one. It's gonna be a quad patch or something. We got a Matt Forte number /99. A Teddy Bridgewater number /144 rookie card. A Russell Wilson. Number /162. And an Aaron Murray patch, number /1/10. 1/10 for the Chiefs. And you patched them Chiefs up. Mm-hmm. 1/10 jumbo.
Mm-hmm. His SP authentic patch auto, I've got on himself five.
Well, that's SP, it's number 10. Ricky card too. Alright, let's do the inceptions now. 2015s. Let's squish this one. I hope he didn't turn cards up. Life pack in that case. He's going to have a Marcus Mariota, or a Winston, or a Philip Dorsett. Who did he play for? I forgot.
Philip Dorsett, Colt. He's a Colt.
I know, but I'm double checking. That's what I was thinking it was, too. What? They got that big thing up there. Pen. Next one is Levi Norwood.
Redemption.
You done spelled it wrong.
You're gonna have to randomize that. They don't play for nobody.
Man, I hate when they do this. Be 50 million of you.
Bears.
I'm not gonna head in the fire on the other place. Yeah. What's that? Heritage. They must made them for on the website. Levi Norwood goes to the Bears. Next one is Devin Funchess. Panther. Next one is a red Wes Saxton. Number to 149. I'll tell you in a minute who he plays for. Or who it goes to if he plays. Don't drop it. New York Jets. Now we got the Inceptions and the Finest. Let's do the Finest. Let's hope they don't put it right on top. Eddie Lacy, Josh Harper. And Jordy Nelson. And Bryce Petty. You sure they're all on camera?
I think so.
I don't think so, I suppose. Are they? I mean... A Duke Johnson die cut. We didn't get no hot box, did we? Sammy Coates. Tevin Coleman.
That number to black.
Odell Beckham. Garrett Grayson. Jack Thompson. Jeremy Hill, number 199. Gold refractor.
There's your patch.
Wait on that. James Winston. Leonard Williams, number 250. Jalen Strong, number 299. Amari Cooper. I don't think he's going to full speed refractor.
I know they are, because it says blue refractor one, or something refractor one, never too many boxes.
All right. See why they made them all refractors. I don't remember. Why is this? And right here is the autograph patch. I'm going to say that. It's either a patch or autograph patch one, though. I'm going to say it's glazed. Now here's the other one. See, I told you to put them on top on some of them. Tony Romo, Stephen Diggs, Max Williams die cut, Matt Jones. Leonard Williams, Alfred Morris Black. Daryl Revis.
They're all numbered on
black.
The front.
What's the matter with me? Well, that ain't numbered.
Well.
Late boys. You quit squeaking. Matt Forte. Can I see the difference?
Mm-hmm.
And a Chris Conley.
Chris Paul.
Or the red, or orange one, Todd Gurley, Terrell Suggs, number 299, and the David Johnson. Mariota, Austin Hill, Mike Davis, die cut. All right, here's the autograph. The non-patch, we'll say. Andre Johnson. Tyler Lockett for the Seahawks. Number 16 of 150.
Pretty good.
Yeah, he's doing good.
Mm-hmm.
And the jumbo. Let's see who he is. There you go. Justin Houston. Buffalo Bills. Carlos Williams. That's not numbered though, is it? Nope. Nice box down to the inceptions. There you go. Kyle Orton on top.
What a.
Why ain't it?
I don't think he played anymore.
Well, you tell him. It's 2015. That's why I had to look at that, too. I said, nope, wrong pack. Blake Bortles, number 14 of 25. Deshaun Jackson, number 150. Odell Beckham. Duke Johnson. Patch number 2 of 50.
We still ain't Vince Mayo.
You ain't got none of them. We got 3 of them last time. Next one is Max Williams. Number 22 of 75. Ravens. And next one should be autographed patch. Chargers again. Melvin Gordon, 8 of 50. We saved a good one for the last card, didn't we?
Exactly.
Now, look at the recap. What do you want? I thought you were going to sort them colors. I thought you were going to sort them colors. Why, lady? I ain't going to give you yours, you sort them. Alright, first thing we have is Carlos Williams for the Bills. Just leave it unlocked. A Colts, Brian Bennett. Mario Alford, Bengals. Buck Allen, Ravens. Derek Carr, Raiders. Tyler Wilson, Raiders. AJ McCarron, Bengals. Logan Thomas, Cardinals. Clinton Dix, Packers. Clowney, Texans. Steve Johnson, Bills, number to 200. And I forgot to tell you these. Tyler Wilson, number to 150, and the Derek Carr's number to 75. The Buck Allen's number to 100. Marcus Lattimore, number to 165, 49ers. Jonathan Franklin, number to 250, Packers. Manti Te'o, number to 25, Quad, Chargers. Jared Aberdeus, Packers. Dry Archer, number to 150, Steelers. Brian Hartland, he said his Dolphins, on double check it, make sure he is right. I'm pretty sure he is, though. That will be number 2. Aaron Murray, number 1 of 10, Chiefs. Levi Norwood, Bears. Will Saxton, number 149, Jets. Philip Dorsett, Colts. Devin Funchess, Panthers. Tyler Effret, number 150, Seahawks. Carlos Williams, Bills. Duke Johnson, number 50, Browns. Max Williams, Ravens, number 75. And Melvin Gordon, number 250, Chargers. And that's it on this break. I'm going to do one probably next week. If I get all these sorted and be able to list them tomorrow.